As the court resumed hearing today, trial judge Isaac Mwata dismissed an application by Kopriam Kasolo, where he asked court to dismiss Detective Winfred Nakatude's evidence, claiming he had been tortured and forced to admit that he indeed participated in the murder of Marian Najirinya and Ronald Kitayimbwa.
The claims of torture have not been proved by the accused person to the standard required, and accordingly dismiss the claim of torture.
Prosecution Witness 15, Detective Assistant Superintendent of Police Winfred Nakatude, went on with her testimony. She revealed that she recorded a charge and caution statement from the prime suspect, Kopriam Kasolo, where he confessed to have committed the offences.
Bangamba nti waliwo omuchala avuge motoka ya chikacha special eli kunamba wuba a nga yalanji njelu atambula ne sente ezili wakati wa milioni atanu nana buli lunaku.
In the statement, Kasolo stated that the deal involved over 10 people, among others, the co-accused Kateriga Sadat, Lubega Johnson, and Panga Sharif, among others.
Nti engeli abawambe jeba tulabye mumaso tetwetaga bale kanga balamu tulina okubatta.
While listening to this testimony, Najirinya and Kitayimbwa's relatives were overcome by emotions and shed tears. Nevertheless, Kasolo refuted this evidence and the statement during cross-examination.
Mwali munda bula musango, nga munsomera musango gwe munvunana, obanze nali njogera, awola ze koti.
The case was adjourned to the 7th of March 2023 for further hearing. The accused persons in this matter include Kasolo Kopriam, Lubega Johnson, Kaliango Nasif, Kiseka Hassan, Mpanga Sharif, and Katerega Sadat. These reportedly murdered Marian Najirinya and Ronald Kitayimbwa on the 28th of August 2019. Still in court, the pre-trial hearing against the two National Unity Platform members of parliament, Muhammad Sejirinya and Alan Sewanyana, has been adjourned by the International Crimes Division of the High Court in Kololo. The hearing was scheduled to resume today, but it would not proceed due to the ill health of Makindye West MP Alan Sewanyana, who was driven to the ICD in Kololo but never got out of a car as expected. Through his lawyers, he asked the court to release his passport so that he can travel to Nairobi for better treatment. The trial judge, Alice Komhanji Kauka, has adjourned the case until 27th March 2023. Meanwhile, Kawempe North MP Muhammad Sejirinya displayed parts of his body before journalists as he appeared at the ICD in Kololo. He says he got skin infections while in prison.
Tukulembeze amateeka anti ko tewozesa balwadde.
Sewanyana, Sejirinya and four other co-accused persons are charged with murder, terrorism and attempted murder relating to the spate of machete murders that rocked the Greater Masaka region in 2021. The two MPs are accused of financing the said murders. Rachel Nachwala reporting for the news.